George Fan of Yay's for sure.
Bea, have you ever had to sing?